The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, Sheamus!
From the disrespect of the legend killer to the respect of a Celtic warrior pointed towards Keith Lee.
We saw Sheamus earlier on tonight trying to make amends with Keith Lee after his exceptional battle with Drew McIntyre after earning the WWE Champion's respect. Sheamus going, let's let bygones be bygones.
Well, let's be honest here, it was an uneasy admiration, if anything.
The question is, can they work together as teammates?
It's going to be a big if.
And his tag team partner from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 340 pounds, Keith Lee!
Keith Lee ready to team up with Sheamus to take on Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz, and John Morrison here live on Monday Night Raw. Well, we invite you to jump in for a hell of a good time with Straight Up Steve Austin. Steve is raising more hell than ever before with WWE superstar Charlotte Flair, rap legend Ice-T, country music star Luke Combs, and many more. Straight Up Steve Austin premieres tonight after Raw right here on USA.
You cannot say enough about the amazing performance of Keith Lee last week, but now we're going to find out if the respect, the newfound respect between Keith Lee and Sheamus is enough to keep this team together.
We know exactly about the chemistry between these two, and it's a large reason why Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz, has the contract in hand, which he can cash in anytime, anywhere for a WWE title opportunity.
Of course, wherever The Miz goes, not far behind his fellow partner in crime.
And their opponents, the team of John Morrison and Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz!
And it was recently here on Raw that The Miz had the Money in the Bank contract restored to him. That's because a few weeks ago at the TLC pay-per-view event, it was John Morrison who cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to enter Miz into the WWE title ladder match between Drew McIntyre and AJ Styles. Officially, The Miz has been the one handing the contract for a cash in.
How lucky was The Miz to benefit from that technicality?
I mean, I wouldn't call it luck. I mean, obviously, there's a way that you need to cash in the briefcase, and it wasn't done properly.
Well, you cash in a contract, though. So here we go. It's John Morrison one-on-one with Sheamus to start this off here in this tag team matchup. And Joe, if you're Keith Lee and Sheamus, how do you, put the past in the past?
Well, that's going to be very, very difficult, especially with these two competitors who are just that. They're extremely competitive, especially with one another.
Yeah, but think about the common...
Well, early cover by Sheamus, kick out.
Think about the common thread here, Joe. Yeah, Keith Lee and Sheamus have had a tumultuous relationship, but there's one certainty here. Keith Lee and Sheamus cannot stand John Morrison and The Miz.
Well, neither can most anybody else in the world, but
good point.
Now, John Morrison able to bring Sheamus down. Long history between Morrison and Sheamus. Plenty of years here in WWE. Oh, great takedown by Sheamus.
God, if Barbie would call that a strength, we should be a good team.
Oh, hey, there's always hope.
And a tag made, and I will say this, it's Survivor Series. Sheamus and Keith Lee were part of Team Raw. Led to a clean sweep of SmackDown that night. Maybe they can rekindle some of that magic.
Right here, Tom, look at the tag team continuity we're seeing.
Off the knee drop, Lee into the cover, shoulders down, Morrison able to kick out. Joe, what did you think of Keith Lee's performance last week competing for the WWE title?
I mean, it was a tremendous outing for Keith Lee.
And here comes
he took
Miz.
It to the WWE champion, and now he's taking it to The Miz.
Running into a brick wall. Down goes The Miz. Up goes Morrison.
Oh, and he's going up high.
Look at the power. Keith Lee tosses Morrison into Miz.
It's fun now, yeah?
Oh, Keith Lee's enjoying himself.
I think Keith Lee and Sheamus are both enjoying themselves.
Tag made. Sheamus Lee off the apron, dropping out. What did Sheamus call them earlier? Dumb and Dumber?
Oh, that sounds pretty accurate.
Question is, to Keith Lee pose, which one's dumber? And now Sheamus back into the ring, hammering away on
The Miz.
Again, I still question the logic of The Miz
tag.
And Morrison challenging Sheamus and Keith Lee. Is this what you really wanted, to build momentum in your career?
Let's be honest, I don't think they thought that Keith Lee and Sheamus would accept as a team.
Keith Lee and Sheamus look like they're doing great right now.
Got another bad tag. Bad judgment call from The Miz. It seems to be a thing as of late.
Always got to be careful with taking on Miz and Morrison, former tag team champions multiple times, and a shot to the leg by Morrison. Joe, this is very wise.
Oh, this is very, very outside of the box type of thinking by Morrison. Finding a deceptive way to get to that big tree trunk knee of Keith Lee.
Well, Joe, you know what it means for years to be the bigger man in a matchup. How do you deal with this if you're Keith Lee?
Well, I'd get your hands on John Morrison. Oh, a little bit of that right there, Tom.
Yeah, that's how you handle John Morrison if you're Keith Lee.
A smarting headbutt, and Keith Lee able to drop
real
Morrison.
Smooth, real pretty. You know what's better?
Uh-oh.
Whoa. Tossing John Morrison.
Get up.
Oh my God! The rope! The turnbuckle just exploded! I can't believe that just happened!